गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल. आई जे साई सुधा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर सेंटान्स पी जी कॉलेज फॉर वुमेन मलापुर. टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक कॉल अंडर राइटर्स. एंड अंडर राइटिंग इज एनी पार्टी दैट इवेल्युएट्स एंड अज्यूम्स अदर पार्टीज रिस्क फॉर फी called commission. Meaning of underwriting. Underwriting is an agreement entered into before the shares are bought by the public. Means in the event of public not taking up the whole of them, then the underwriter will take the allotment of such part of shares as public has not applied for. This is the meaning of underwriting. For example, ABC company has decided to take issue 1,000 shares for the public. Then the public have been subscribed for only 800 shares. Then the remaining 200 shares will be taken by the underwriters as there is an undersubscription. Need for underwriting. When a company goes for IPO, initial public offer, it may face certain uncertainty about whether its offer of shares or other securities like debentures will be subscribed in full or not. In such situation, we ask the underwriters to take the risk. As per SEBI guidelines, it is required that if a company is not able to collect 90% of the offer amount, then it needs to compulsory return the money to those who have subscribed to the shares. To avoid that, we could take the help of specialized group of risk redeemers called as underwriters. Underwriting commission. It may be paid in cash or in fully paid up shares or debentures or a combination of all of these. Companies Act 2013 provides the payment of commission should be authorized by articles of association and maximum commission payable will be as under. Underwriting commission is not payable on amounts taken up the promoters, employees, directors, their friends and their business associates. Commission is calculated on issue price unless otherwise mentioned. So commission is paid in either in cash or in fully paid or combination of all of these. So again, commission is not payable on the amounts for taken up by these promoters, employees, directors and their friends. Let's have a brief of this underwriters. The person or institutions underwriting a public issue of shares or debentures, we call it them as underwriters. Underwriters give the guarantee to procure subscriptions to the shares or debentures issued. They take the responsibility of subscribing. If whole of the issue is not subscribed by the public, underwriter is liable to take the balance of shares or debentures. Remuneration is paid to the underwriter known as underwriting commission.